In a move that continues to cement its rise in the Chinese new energy vehicle, NEV market, Leapmotor has officially launched pre-sales for the updated 2026 model year of its popular C11 midsize crossover. Backed by global automotive giant Stellantis, which acquired a 20% stake in the company in 2024, Leapmotor is leveraging international resources and local market insights to push forward aggressively in the EV and EREV segments. Priced from 158,800 yuan, around $22,160, the new C11 brings a fresh round of improvements to one of the brand's best-selling nameplates, offering both pure electric BEV and extended-range electric vehicle EREV powertrains. New looks, smarter tech. Visually, the 2026 C11 gets a modern refresh. Gone is the old division between EREV and BEV designs. Both now share a unified look, headlined by a redesigned front bumper with integrated headlights and a trapezoidal active grille that blend performance with sleek, futuristic aesthetic. The previously frameless grille on the EREV is now history. From the rear, the C11 adopts a single light strip stretching across the back, adding to its visual width and giving it a clean, upscale silhouette. It's a confident, well-proportioned SUV that reflects its mid-size dimensions. 4,780 millimeters long, 1905 millimeters wide, and 1,658 millimeters tall, making a practical yet stylish choice for families and young professionals alike. Interior overhaul. Less clutter, more style. Step inside, and the changes are even more pronounced. The cockpit has undergone a complete transformation. The three-screen dashboard setup from the previous version has been replaced by a single 17-inch 2K floating touchscreen that acts as the vehicle's command center. It declutters the dashboard while enhancing the premium feel of the cabin. The steering wheel is now a D-shaped two-spoke unit, adding a sporty and modern touch. Meanwhile, the center tunnel has been reworked with dual wireless charging pads and a concealed storage compartment, offering more convenience and smarter use of space. It's clear Leapmotor is following a user-focused minimalist design approach, an increasingly common trend in modern EVs. Two powertrains, two driving experiences. Under the hood, Leapmotor caters to a wide range of driving preferences by offering both EREV and BEV configurations. C11 EREV, extended-range electric vehicle. The EREV variant combines a 1.5-liter gasoline range extender with a powerful 200 kilowatts, 268 horsepower, rear electric motor. The engine itself only acts as a generator and never drives the wheels directly. It's paired with a 41.7 kilowatt-hour battery, enabling the vehicle to drive up to 210 kilometers in pure EV mode under WLTC conditions. Need more range? Just let the petrol engine recharge the battery on the go. Performance-wise, the EREV model accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 7.6 seconds, striking a good balance between efficiency and performance. It's ideal for users who want EV capabilities but still value the reassurance of having a fuel-based backup for long trips or charging limited areas. C11 BEV battery electric vehicle. For those seeking an all-electric experience, the BEV version of the C11 is the way to go. It features a more powerful 220 kilowatts, 295 horsepower, electric motor position on the rear axle, delivering brisk acceleration with a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour time of just 6.1 seconds. The BEV variant draws power from a large 81.9 kilowatt-hour LFP, lithium iron phosphate battery, offering a CLTC range of 640 kilometers, which puts it in direct competition with other long-range Chinese EVs in the midsize SUV class. Smart sensors and sound, packed with features. Beyond performance and styling, the 2026 Leapmotor C11 is loaded with technology. All EREV variants now come standard with a roof-mounted LiDAR sensor for enhanced assisted driving features, paired with Qualcomm's SA8295P automotive-grade chip, ensuring robust processing power for advanced driver assistance and infotainment systems. The top spec trim of the EREV ups the luxury quotient significantly. It includes a 60-inch augmented reality AR head-up display, Nappa leather seats for a premium feel, an immersive 21-speaker audio system, transforming the cabin into a rolling concert hall. The BEV models are also available in two trims and priced from 165,800 yuan to 175,800 yuan, approximately 23,140 to 24,530 USD, depending on features and configurations. Leapmotor's rapid growth. This pre-sale launch follows a strong sale performance for Leapmotor. In June 2025, the company achieved a record monthly sales volume of 46,008 units, thanks to updated models like the C10 and C16. The new C11 is expected to build on that momentum, especially with the added backing and strategic support from Stellantis, which is helping Leapmotor scale its global ambitions. The 2026 Leapmotor C11 feels like more than just a facelift. It's a major step forward in refinement, technology, and versatility. By unifying the design between the BEV and EREV variants, simplifying the interior and boosting powertrain performance, Leapmotor is not just catering to Chinese consumers, but preparing itself for international markets as well. With its competitive pricing, modern design, long-range capability, and advanced tech features, the new C11 stands out as a serious contender in the ever-growing midsize electric SUV segment in China and potentially beyond. I wish to hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.